I helped here from 2011 until 2020, COVID. I'm not sure it's going to open again, but I helped. I'm in an elevator. I got stuck in an elevator on my first cruise. So if you see some beads of sweat, that's why.
July 23rd, 2023. The new Penn Highlands Hospital renovation is finished. Not the parking lot though, for the handicap. Only criticism I have is I think it needed a bigger sign that said Penn Highlands. Maybe down on this other end as well, or in the middle. Okay.